Have you ever seen Timecop? It's about an officer for the Time Enforcement Commission, who must fight for his life against an evil politician who is using time travel to control the future. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. In this scene, Jean-Claude Van Damme chews on a stick of black chewing gum, which Van Damme appeared in a series of television commercials for in Japan. So tell me,